long time ago, 1986. I was in the band, and we put a single out. This was it. I rocked the chords in a different key for the last one.
Thank you.